Hi darlings, I'm again gonna read a Lee Young Lee poem because the man's brilliant. It's called Eavesdropping at Morning's Sill. Risen, says the sun, the world is your true body, say the stars, seen and unseen, but you won't find your mind there. Little clock, stop counting, says the sky. Little candle, don't look back, says the waning moon. And the wind charges, heard the flowers, pawn style, stigma, stamen, gnomon, and notice for compass, sails and rigging and more of the map. And the river reminds, those nights were not wasted when you, a child, undefended inside and out, lay sleepless under roof beams older than yourself, and listened to bows more old, arched over the house, cracking and groaning in a wind without age. Suddenly the river bank erupts in bird calls to crowd morning stanza. Suddenly the river bank erupts in bird calls to crowd morning stanza. Dandelion seeds fill the air and cross the moving water on a high breeze, each glinting with its share of the dawn, each waving to the man who watches them leave one bank for the other, leaving him to wonder, how does a man know when it's safe to sing and when it's good to cross the wide water? At what threshold do inklings nurse before they rear and bridge as voices to decide what we call level, pitch, round, square, path, home, and meeting?